No water. Oh, there we go. Loosen the strap a hair. Pulling it in too much.
That's okay.
Just from there, a little bit more.
Barely spitting any water out though. Should it have more water? Should more water be coming out? Shoots out the side? Why not all go out the top?
That's the only thing that was wrong with that motor.
Definitely need to pin if you're gonna put it in reverse like that.
That water should never be so hot that you can't actually just hold it in.
How hot is it?
It's fine, it's just lukewarm.
If it's gonna overheat, how long will it take to get that hot?
Oh, it would've already been.
Okay.
All the way idle.
Rev it and put it back idle.